Oh baby, this is freaking amazing so far. Using the natural features to create mini wall rides. Oh, that's where knowing the trail would come in handy. Definitely, oh, see why it's called Flo Jo. Great use of a ravine, holy smokes. Ooh, that's soft. Ow! Darn tree. These are some low-ass trees. Hello birds. I have to admit I'm riding a little slow. I don't know this trail at all, so I don't like going all out. I've seen a lot of freaking cows, and I think this is like cow walking country. And excuse the ignorance of calling it cow walking country, but I am not a country boy. I am sick. Whoa. Ow. Frickin'. Not sure I like these tires in the dry. Oh, maybe I need to. Yeah. Kind of neat. And I think I sort of mentioned this yesterday. You turn this ravine, a really natural feature, into this wicked wall ride system. No, it's not the biggest wall rides, but still a shit ton of fun. Oh, mud in the face. Oh, judging by the amount of mud that just flew in my face. Gotta hit that tree again. So this trail, the second day on it, it's a lot of fun. It's rated a blue. I that was a foo bar. Said, well, yesterday I rode the trail a little slower to kind of get a feel for it, and I'm kind of curious if anyone else ride the trail at full speed. You guys do like a trial run, make sure everything's good, and then cycle back around. Because I don't know. Now maybe it's just a pragmatic me. But I can't ride a trail blind, ever. Can't do a jump blind. So I've got like two different riding styles. Oh yeah, that's slick. Oh. At least my bike isn't coated in mud anymore. Ended up all in my mouth.